Hey, what's up? You're hanging with the creatures. You're back at it. You're back at it. Why are you back at it? I'm back at it. Back at it. Final Fantasy 16. So far, we are Clive jumping in and getting some goblins at the very beginning. If you played the demo, you know where I'm at. If you're new to the game, you're kind of in line where I'm at once we jump into this part here. So I'm playing as Clive. One thing I noticed down here in the bottom right of this menu is their pixel art characters, the three of us. Look how cute I am and the party members down there. So I noticed that I was took a break because I got hungry and I was eating some food, some lunch, because my belly was growling at me. And I realized I was there. I'm going to hook up my other controller here in the future. I just picked it up, so that made me think of it. All right, so let's get back into this. All right, we're on the search for goblins. Thanks for hanging out. I don't want you to hang out for a long time. Make sure you do like 6 to 10 seconds. And then leave, okay? From the blight. I appreciate that. It seems like how my streams usually go. My views. Oh, the blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, we found the goblins we were looking for. They're such cuties.
With me.
It's another new one. God, they're down. I got them.
Reports were true. We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Where are you?
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Some enemies will drop items, okay? I got hit. I was trying to lock on. I hit lock on and then I hit R1 and then R2 and there was a delay. And so I got hit. I deserve it.
Ah!
Oh, wrong one. That happens when you play multiple controllers and systems. Ocean. What's up here? I like how they're like, I can't imagine people living here. I bet it used to be beautiful and then people took over. The goblins took over. The blight. New enemy approached. You really want me to do that adaptive controller? Vibration. I keep doing the same thing. Oh, I gotta do it. I have to hold it down. If I accidentally do it, you start over.
We should be nearing the old village square. It might not be a nest of goblins.
That's a big goblin, I bet. There's a baddie somewhere.
Working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Large enemies must be faced with caution. They have more HP than their smaller counterparts. Okay. Use the Blessing of Phoenix. Not only deal considerable damage to those enemies, but also break their will. Okay, so enemies will become partially staggered when their will gauge is reduced by 50%, creating a short opening. Okay, big combination attacks.
Yeah.
stuck on the wall.
Nice try. What did I do? Reduce an enemy, extra damage. Okay. Shoe. Oh, this should help. He got me. Display, my lord. He got me. The Gilgaz? Spoils. I thought this said spoiler. Ooh, I leveled up. Nice. Battle rewards. Play battle performance and rewards. Rewards are based on performance, may include items, gears, ability points, extra or experience points. All right. Heart of leather. Armlet. We want you.
Come back and fight, you coward! After him, before he summons the rest.
Gear can improve player. Okay, gear tab. So they want me to go here. And they want me to go here. All right. Okay. Rocking a lot of rings. Abilities. Ability points. What do I want to do? Air attack. Well, something like this, I probably... Oh, okay, I can pick these down here. These are little points. I have 150. This one's 500. Should I wait to get these? I like they do more damage, or should I get these little guys? Level them all up. All right. Cool. All right, we got more abilities.
There he is.
I just hop over it. Okay. Maybe there are ability points back there.
This ends now.
Nice.
Okay, what's this move? The screen flashes blue like this during a moment battle. Press before the time runs out.
Nice.
Now, before it recovers.
Lock on again. Cinematic attack. Okay, when the screen flashes red like this during a moment in battle, press before time runs out. Okay, R1.
Now for the final push, my lord.
I think so too. Well, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking in the bottom right.
Yeah.
There we go. Marble.
Level up. Level 7.
Nice.
My lord.
Thanks.
I was thirsty. I hope that's wine. I
never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
Walking to a dead end. They know that. Lost in a fog.